Which character you drawing before you became the artist? Also, I want to ask, if you ever like a manga or something, which anime you like?
So, sebelum jadi manga artist,
watak utama sebelum jadi
watak utama yang dilukis sebelum jadi itu manga artist yang terkenal lah.
Yes.
So, the question was, what character did she draw before she became a proper manga artist?
そのちゃんとしたプロのキャラクターを描きましたね。シャーリーは一番最初です。これが同人誌でプロではなくて本当にこういうところで。So
she says that Shirley was the first character she drew before becoming
自分で描いて出していました。So
she says she drew Shirley as a doujinshi, like what she, like CF is right now. She drew Shirley as a doujinshi first. So Shirley was one of her first characters she drew before becoming a professional manga artist. So sebelum dia jadi manga artist yang terkenal tu, Shirley.
シャリー、最初のキャラクター。で、これは連載した初連載の絵画が一番最初に連載したキャラクターです。シャリー
was the first character she drew as an amateur mangaka. So, watak utama yang dilukis sebelum jadi professional tu ialah Shirley. Lepas tu, watak pertama yang dilukis sebagai professional mangaka ialah Emma. So Emma is the first character she drew as a proper manga artist, and Shirley is the first one she drew as an amateur manga artist. So she likes maids very much. So I think that shows in her drawing right now. She has two maids. Okay. So I think she's almost done. I think she's almost done. Maybe if we have time, can we squeeze in one last question? Last question.
Question.